Obamacare train wreck. Big government at its worst. Canceled plans, broken promises, coverage too expensive. Now Congress is pushing Ryan Care, a bad idea doubling down on disaster. Washington's still in charge, premiums even higher, millions more uninsured. It even keeps Obamacare's tax hikes. That's not what Congressman King promised. Tell Peter King, don't fall for fake repeal. Vote no on Ryan Care and get rid of Obamacare for good.